A setback to the Congress during the peak of election campaigning in Haryana, a former two-time MLA from Rai constituency, Jay Dahiya, on Monday resigned from the party. He was considered a close aide of the former Chief Minister, Bhupender Hooda, and Dahiya had accused Hooda of betraying and insulting him. Now, Dahiya has been annoyed with Hooda ever since the declaration of tickets. Notably, the Congress has fielded Jay Anthil from the Rai Assembly constituency this time. And the former MLA also raised questions on Congress leaders who have been given tickets from other assembly constituencies. Amid rumours of infighting within Haryana Congress between Randeep Surjewala and Kumari Shailja over the CM face, the Congress spokesperson, Pawan Khera, has said that everyone has their own aspirations, but there is no confusion in the party. He further said that the decision on the Chief Minister's face will be taken by the party high command based on the opinion of party leaders.
हर पार्टी में हर व्यक्ति को अपनी महत्वाकांक्षा के बारे में चर्चा करने की पूरी आजादी, इसमें विवाद तो कहीं है नहीं। हमारे यहां एक प्रक्रिया बड़ी स्पष्ट है, एक विधायक दल की बैठक होती है, विधायक दल चर्चा करता है, अपनी अनुशंसा वो केंद्रीय नेतृत्व को अवगत कराता है अपनी अनुशंसा से, और उसके बाद केंद्रीय नेतृत्व उस पर निर्णय लेता है। देयर इज नो कन्फ्यूजन, और कोई कन्फ्यूजन की कोई स्थान भी नहीं है। भारतीय जनता पार्टी अगर इसी उम्मीद पर बैठी है कि हमारे यहां कुछ कंफ्यूजन है इसलिए उनको कुछ मिल जाए, तो उनको कहिए दूर दूर तक कोई उम्मीद नहीं रखें।
Crossing over to my colleague Amandeep to get us more on this. Amandeep, how significant is this resignation considering it's coming during election season?
Well, Aisha, this is very major setback for the Congress party when their own staunch stalwarts were resigning from the party and leveling the allegations that corruption is happening while distributing the tickets in the Congress party. Those are the very big allegations. And those who were earlier two-time MLA, and he was with Bhupinder Singh Hooda since years, and in fact his family is also basically associated with the Congress party. He himself has filed the resignation, and now Dahiya is alleging that there was a corruption happened in the Congress party while distributing the tickets, and that is the reason his ticket has been denied. And in fact, he wanted to contest from the Rai constituency, from where he was two-time MLA also. And he also mentioned that Bhupinder Singh Hooda has ensured him about the ticket also, but even when the list has come out, his name was not in the list. So that was the disappointing part of that entire episode. But yes, he said that corruption is happening, and that is the reason the image of the Congress party has been completely tarnished, and the reason is that he was resigning from the party. And he also spread the message among the supporters then not to support and vote for the Congress party in this assembly election. So this is a very major setback. One after another, Congress party is facing the hurdles just because after Kumari Shailja, there is Sharda Rathore, and in fact, Faridabad NIT MLA, he was distributing, announcing the jobs against the votes, 50 votes per job. And another candidate of Congress party, he has also announced the jobs against the votes and cornering the merit basis while distributing the jobs. So these are the hurdles that Congress party is facing so far. And in fact, the major setback is that one after another, the people are leaving Congress party. Yes.
Absolutely. Key points that you're bringing us, Amandeep. Thank you so much for joining us and bringing us those details. Now,